Okay, so we have slidable tie racks offset so that the ties don't bump into each other on drawer slides. The small shelf for watches, cufflinks, etc., etc. And that's one other step. And they do retract on their own.